Hey, morning everybody. Hope you're really well. Today is a video on food. Yes, we all love food. I took my camera along to the shopping center the other day and picked up some things. So I just thought, like, being that I had the camera on me and I put it in my basket, I'd just walk around and I'm just gonna talk over this footage as to kind of what I think about when I walk into a supermarket. I know it can be like a minefield. Like, there's so many products. Like, you go down the yogurt section, as you can see I've got yogurt in my basket there, but go down the yogurt section and there's like 100 different types, and not even just flavors, just 100 different types of like Greek yogurt. So where do you start? So obviously you start with a list. And I have that list on my notes app on my phone, and I keep it there all the time so that it's it never changes. It's always the same, and I'll just add and take away stuff. But usually, I get everything that's on that list, bar one or two things if I've already got them. So I'll break it down into segments because the easiest way to look at it is to get foods in categories. Now, before I go any further, like, I know a lot of you are going to be, have special dietary requirements. A lot of you are going to be, vegan, or, you're going to have intolerances. Excuse me. You're going to have all these things. So I'm just, this is just me. This is just my shop. I don't care if it's wrong. I don't care if it's right. It's just my shop. So just go easy on me in the comment section, because I'm not here to preach or to lecture to you what to eat. I'm just here to show you what I'm eating, and that's pretty much it. So here we go. This is what I'm getting, and I'm picking up a few things as well for my parents. So it's not just things that I'm eating that are going in this basket. But here we go. I break it down into some sections. So firstly, I break it down into the three macronutrients. It's the simplest way to break it down: carbohydrate, fat, and protein. Once you break it down into those, you can then buy products that are primarily, or at least have very few ingredients, but they're primarily carbs, or they're primarily fat, or they're primarily protein. So, like, I've just put eggs in now, for example, they will be primarily fat and protein. They won't be one. They're kind of equal. But if I pick up some rice, for example, that will be primarily carbs. So you get the picture. So I'm just going to read off now what I have usually on my shopping list. Obviously dependent from day to day. So we'll have Ryvitas, which are crisp breads. They're like, really simple, really handy. I used to be a big fan of rice cakes, but the Ryvita crisp bread, or even a Tesco's own brand, a supermarket own brand, is just as good. Because they're so diverse, and because they're so high in fiber as well, especially like the seeded ones and whatnot, they can be great for kind of filling in the gaps with your fiber and other things like that. Whereas bread, is very much just kind of a stodgy mess. Not that I dislike bread. I absolutely love bread to bits. But as far as I'm concerned, I'll pick up Ryvita. I might pick up an avocado. It's one of those things that is going in and out of fashion at the minute. I'm not like I used to eat them a load. I don't so much now. So avocados, possibly yogurt, 100%. I always pick up yogurt. More so the Icelandic yogurt that you saw in my basket. Not the flavored ones, although I picked up the flavored ones this time because they're higher in sugar, but I do usually pick up just the natural. It's really high in protein, and usually in Tesco they do a three for £3, so £1 each for a 500 gram tub, which is actually pretty decent. Then we'll look for tuna, tin tuna. I don't eat it a lot, so when I do, it's only there for convenience. Turkey, this is my lean meat now, so turkey, chicken, beef. We're looking at kind of the 4%, 5% fat of these things, because you get your fat from elsewhere, and the fat that you do get from meat is generally saturated fat, and it's not the best you, and it's better to get it from healthier sources. So turkey, chicken, beef. Then we look at the eggs. Eggs, obviously, you know, I'm a big fan of for breakfast and stuff. Corn, I've tried corn. That's sometimes on my list. Corn sausages, they aren't that bad actually. Peanut butter, 100% peanuts, like no messing, nothing added. I really want to make my own actually. Bags of nuts, so I buy bags of maybe a fruit and nut mix. Then I go to the frozen section and then I get mixed fruit and veg, mixed frozen fruit and veg. So that'll be blueberries, strawberries, all that stuff for smoothies and whatnot. And then like frozen kale, frozen broccoli, that kind of thing as well. Granola. Sometimes it'll be granola, sometimes it'll be this muesli that I've picked up, as you can see, well, right in line of the camera. I basically try and keep it like the ingredients. I always look ingredients, the less ingredients the better, and obviously have a quick look at the macros. How do they stand? Yeah, they look pretty good, so I'll just pick that up. Salmon is very rare. Usually when it's reduced, I'll pick that up. Mackerel the same, because they're usually like £3 or something for like a small packet. So gonna go easy on those things. And whenever I eat out, to be honest, this is something that a lot of you can probably relate to. Whenever I eat out, I'll generally go for a salmon dish, mainly because it's so expensive to buy anyway, generally, that you can kind of justify spending money in a restaurant for salmon. And then we're looking at some dates. I'll buy some dates in a packet. They're really good for on the bike fuel and whatnot, and making your own bars. And you know, as far as everything else goes, you know, the fruit, I think it speaks for itself, really. Fruit and all that, you know, sweet potatoes, tinned chickpeas is another one. So, you know, full of fiber, and chickpeas are very, very diverse. A lot of you that are vegan, you know, you'll love chickpeas anyway. To be honest, it goes without saying, like fruit, all that kind of stuff, I pick up anyway. But this is just a really short video to show you just the general basics.